Hi guys, let's make this dry peas and potato achar. So this achar is very famous in Nepal and pretty much every single household love this achar. And I'm also one of them and I'm vegetarian. I love this achar. I can eat this achar every single day with rice, roti or just by itself. So if you like spicy, tangy food, then you should try this. You will not regret it. Bye.